Cass County prosecutors have charged a man accused of using an axe to smash windows at the entrance of North Dakota Senator John Hoeven's office in the Skyway in downtown Fargo. Court documents show that Thomas Starks of Lisbon is charged with criminal mischief, a Class C felony. His first court appearance has not yet been scheduled. Police identified Starks from security video where they say he is seen walking upstairs into the Skyway to the entrance of Hoeven's office. The video first shows the suspect striking the secure lock system before striking the windows with an axe. The vandalism was discovered Monday morning. Court documents do not list an attorney for Starks.